Right, all the lower branches are now cut off. Right, looks like you're getting up higher now. Higher in the tree, so you start those top ones. A bit of a pull up, isn't it? Wow. Up. Yeah, that's a big bastard. There goes the nest. It's getting there slowly. Yeah, not a bit gone. taken the one of the big ones out now. Oh, he's got it roped off. He must have it roped off. Cut a lot of the bits off now. There we go. Alright, just cut another bit off. Just those two big upright ones, you have to go all the way up there now, presumably. He's now cutting through the main part. See? Oh, he must be cutting a bit off the other side. Right, he's found a climber. Well, they've got a tree now. He's been working at this all day, hasn't been down for a rest or anything. Having a bit of a struggle here. Good job, he's got long legs. It's going to be interesting to see how he cuts the top out of these trees without leaving himself up there. What's that one? Alright, now cutting off the last bits. gradually nibbling away the top. And you got that last top bit, and then that'll be it. That's it. Almost over now. It'll just cut bits off as it goes down. That's it. He's disconnected himself on the top, and now he's going to work his way down. Yeah. He moves himself down. Cut the top of the tree out. Getting lower, not many more bits left now. Yep, another bit. Well, I think all the tree's gone now, and he's got to cut all the base off now, and it's finished. Video ends.